Unfortunately, my camera cut me short before I was able to show you how the moss stitch looks like and the light is not helping me either, so this is how the combination of half double crochet and slip stitching is going to look like. The other side, as I've told you, I really find this pattern interesting, and you would be able to make all sorts of things with it, from blankets to sweaters and scarves and other things. Well, thank you for watching, and please subscribe to my channel. See you next time.